have to bring him back.
And we will. We're a team.
He's been through hell.
We have our people on it.
They're the best.
Let's get him back.
The American, they will be coming for him.
Where are you holding the American?
Are they willing to die to bring you back?
Where's the American?
Where's the American? I'm not playing you!
You'll never find him.
Do not want to lose another man.
We don't go back. He dies.
Hey, Lisa here with a bonus movie fact. Did you know that the set for the Ten Commandments was buried underground for decades? Cecil B. DeMille, director of the 1923 film, thought the movie set, including 21 Sphinx replicas, was too valuable to let other filmmakers get their hands on it. He figured it was cheaper to bury the set than to move it, and the artifacts remained underground near the California coast for 94 years before archaeologists found them in 2017. Do you like my shirt? You can get one for yourself in the link in the description.